let A, B, and C be the distinct solutions to 2x cubed minus x squared plus x minus 1 equals 0. Given that the magnitudes of A, B, and C are each less than 1, find the summation of A to the power of n plus B to the power n plus C to the power of n, where n runs from 1 to infinity. We'll be right back.